The rise of new energy vehicles is transforming China's automotive industry landscape. In Changchun, a city regarded as the cradle of China's auto industry, some foreign-invested companies are expanding their presence in the Chinese market, especially for new energy vehicle-related production. Vitesco Automotive Changchun is a significant production hub for Germany's Vitesco technologies in China. In August this year, its brand new research and development center in Changchun was officially launched, driving the company's transition towards electrification.
From 2-3 quarters, with the Chinese market's recovery, we will definitely, compared to last year, have a significant increase in sales. Especially in the renewable energy vehicles, China has already gone ahead in the world. This is also why we will continue to invest in the Chinese market, especially the long-term market.
Kumho Tire Changchun, a subsidiary of South Korea's Kumho Tire, is strategically targeting the new energy vehicle sector, recently introducing a range of related products.
今年我们会组织全力组织生产，达到380万的生产量，达到产销完产的状态。我们也在全力开发适合中国本土新能源汽车的轮胎，主打低滚阻、低噪音的轮胎。整个我们景湖研究所全心投入在新能源汽车的开发，现在主要已经为一汽、重汽和比亚迪再加奇瑞国内新能源汽车厂商已经进行了配套生产，现在已经针对合资品牌的新能源汽车在进行意向沟通中。
According to data from the China Association of Automobile Manufacturers, sales of China's new energy vehicles reached 3.747 million from January to June this year, a year-on-year increase of over 44%. By 2022, China had maintained its position as the world's top new energy vehicle producer and seller for 8 consecutive years.